Howdy, my Twitterers, or followers of Twitters. Holiday traffic. Just letting you know that actually, if you're going the opposite way from the people who go to cottages, driving here is not that bad in the greater Toronto area. If you are going in the direction of the cottage people, it is hellish. But I'm going the other way, so it's actually not hellish. And I look forward to being back at my ranch in about 15 minutes and perhaps locating a tall, cool beverage. And that's my report. Bye for now.